When does no credit equal bad credit? Well, when you're buying a house, that's one of the times, possibly an automobile or trying to get other type of financing. So sometimes we get phone calls, and we just got off the phone today with just a gentleman that was wanting to buy a family home. And he has said, I don't have bad credit. I just don't have any credit. He paid off cars before, but he just pays cash for everything, doesn't have any credit cards, so he doesn't have anything that's helping his credit. So to the credit bureaus, he's sort of invisible. He's off the trace. They can't tell how he makes payments, so they do not reward him by paying cash. So in order to be able to purchase a home, what you're going to want to do is be able to get some type of credit. And in order to do that, most of the time you've got to get some type of a credit card. And most of the time, if you have low credit scores, it's hard or impossible to get a credit card. So the option you want to look at is what's called a secured credit card. And it's secured with your cash, with your own money. So you can actually open up a credit card with a $300 credit limit on it. And then you can use it to buy a tank of gas and open up another credit card and use it to buy groceries once a month. And just do your normal expenses that you do on a daily or monthly basis on it. Don't use it to buy gift cards or go out to eat or anything. And if you do that and you keep that on track for the next 12-month period, your credit scores will increase and you will be in a position better off for your life.